My setup is it? There's another bike. With the Tax Neo 2T, the World Championships 2020 edition, actually. My power meter as a backup is a 4E, 4i crank, left sided. It's an Ultegra crank. Now just do a short warm-up before starting the program. I will connect my power meter with the Wahoo element, no, with the Wahoo ROAM. Pair all the sensors. Connected to my Wahoo, my heart rate monitor, so I will have to put that off first and let it connect. Yes, there we are. I'm gonna calibrate power meter. Position needs to be like left one down. Change your drawing.
Okay.